πόδας βαμπαχεράς εξεγύπτου και οθόν ως αριμίδας. Έχουμε
λάθος
στο πίσω.
Κύβε, και βρίσκεται.
He even thinks the tour's great value for drachmi. Take the Minotaur tour to Warrior! Welcome to Pefka, home of the Minotaur, and our world-famous Minotaur tunics! Tunics! Minotaur tunics! One size fits all.
I don't see how one size can fit everyone.
My name's Arsenios. If you want to know how to defeat the Minotaur, and become the Greek world's most famous warrior, then this is the tour for you.
You sell it well, kid. Let's go on your tour. You're not worried someone's going to steal your world-famous Minotaur tunics?
Who would? They're tunics for Minotaurs. As you can see from these statues, the Minotaurs appear some form. So don't forget this exclusive tour tip. He hates being stabbed. Particularly with sharp objects. They say it's his only weakness.
And that concludes our...
Behold, an exact replica of the Minotaur. Actual Minotaur size may vary.
Where's the rest of him?
Up the hill! Some of the workers lost control moving it into place. It killed two of them. Horns tore them clean apart. Well, not clean apart.
Sounds like even Minotaur statues are deadly.
Oh, they're the deadliest! They say Theseus himself was killed by a Minotaur statue.
I've heard many tales of the Minotaur. They usually make Theseus sound more... heroic.
Well, Sparta's not known for its quality education, is it? Next thing you tell me Medusa's real?
Let's just continue the tour.
Hey, in Pefka the hero's always right. This way.
At night, listen close.
I can't believe we missed him! Here's another helpful tip you won't get on any other tour. The Minotaur
Zeus
isn't the morning person. Trust me, I know my Minotaurs. I've been in this business 27 years. Just between you and me, I'm kind of hoping my boy
sure like the Minotaur
takes
here.
Over someday. Good kid. Warriors from all over the Aegean come to Pefka to face the mighty Minotaur, hoping to claim his head as the ultimate prize. So far, well, he's killed all of them, but drinking freshly squeezed Minotaur hoof elixir will no doubt give you the oomph you need to triumph.
Where does this Minotaur hoof elixir come from?
The hoof of the Minotaur, obviously. It's right there in the name.
Uh-huh. What does this elixir do besides, give me oomph?
Depends what ails you, friend. Sore throat? Slow healing ones? Itchy beats on parts unmentionable.
Will it cure the regret of taking unnecessary tours?
Yes.
And let me guess, you've got a vial, ready for purchase.
It's just like Pater always said, never leave home without the ground-up hooves of a mythical creature.
You never know when you'll need some Minotaur hoof elixir.
You've made a wise purchase, my physically responsible friend. Now come. There's so much more to see. I'm not saying I'm responsible for breaking the Minotaur statue, but I'm also not saying I'm not responsible. And so concludes our tour.
That's the tour? I didn't learn anything about the Minotaur.
My customers are always satisfied. You can pay my associates on your way out. Please enjoy the rest of your stay here in Pefka.
You're not going to get one drachmi out of me.
No, not one. I'm getting all of it! Get her! Don't damage her! done, warrior. You've passed the... survive the thugs test. Not everyone passes that. You've earned an extra 10% off our world-famous Minotaur tuniques. Or... you know what? You've given me a great tour. A tour of friendship, which I will totally pay for. Here, a large drachmi fee for your fantastic friendship tour.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Hey!
Yeah?
What's it like being a Mystios?
Could be worse.